OneStreamers, this is Ava from OneStream Live, and in this video I will show you how you can record your studio sessions. So let's get started. Go to app.onestream.live and log into your OneStream Live account. Once you've successfully logged in, click on the Create Stream button, choose the studio option, add in your stream details, and then click on Next. Choose the social platform that you want to go live on, and then click on Enter Studio. From here, you can check your video and audio connections, add in a display name and a title if that's what you require, and then click on Enter Studio. Once you've successfully entered the studio session, you just need to click on the record button from here, give your recording a name, and then click on Start. Your studio session is now being recorded. In order to stop the recording, you just need to click on the Stop Recording button, and then click on Stop. Your recorded session has now been saved. In order to view that, you need to click on this arrow, click on My Recordings option, and your recordings will populate over here. If you want to download or delete your specific recording, you just need to hover your mouse over it and choose the option that you want to go for. OneStream Studio also gives you the option to auto-record all your sessions, and in order to enable that option, you need to click on this arrow and then click on Settings. From here, you just need to toggle this on and your sessions will be auto-recorded. Now, by default, all your recordings are saved onto OneStream storage. However, you have the option to add an external S3 storage from here. From here, you can connect your S3 storages and import your videos to stream. You can connect Amazon S3, Blackplace, DigitalOcean, Google Cloud Storage, UpCloud, Wasabi, and Generic. You can now download or stream your sessions as per your liking. OneStream Live will take care of the rest. Keep following us for more helpful content.